Big Island, a woman in her 30s had to be rescued today after being swept 30 feet off a waterfall at Piihonua. Officials say when rescuers got there, they found her clinging to the side of a river embankment. A rescue chopper helped pull her out. She was taken to the hospital in stable condition.